Where are we right now? I have no clue where we are right now. But, guys. All I remember is playing in my Sonic map. Wait a second. I'm in Garry's mod? No, I'm just playing. I'm done with the cosplay. Oh, I didn't spawn those guys, but. What's up? And it seems like Link is stuck, so I'm gonna help him up. What's up, guys? What do you have, guns? Something major? I'm gonna get out my guns. What the heck? Where's Zelda? Oh, she's right there. Okay. You guys know what this means. It's time to fight. It's too laggy to fight. Retreat! Hurry up! Retreat before it lags even more! We'll go in this place. Oh no! Now come on, guys. Oh my god, they're heading this way. We gotta hurry. I was just trying to have a normal Gmod life with you guys, but everything goes all weird every time I play this game. So you know what? I'm not gonna use that. Oh no. It's all the way over there. Guys, we gotta hurry up and forge this base. Barricade it up. Okay, this is perfect. YouTube. Okay, now give me a second, guys. Oh my god! You guys scared the flip out of me! You guys need to stop it. You know what? Here's how we contain that problem. You see that? Bam. And then we gotta do this door because they do go through this door. Move! Please! A nice little. Yeah, no. How big is this one? The same? I think the same. Yeah, it's not gonna work out. We could go with, I guess, this again. But it wouldn't make sense because, like, I mean, I guess it would make sense, but. Ah, you guys are. Oh my. Look, now I have to restart it. Thank you. Thank you very much, Zelda. I'm gonna protect you guys. You guys, we're survivors. But if we're gonna make this work, we need food and ammo. I could spawn some food. Okay, there. I can spawn some food. Oh. We're gonna put that back on then. Well, actually, I wanna try to fix this. So you know what? We're gonna put that aside. Uh-oh. Hurry up. Ah! I did it! Okay, wait. Let me see if I can lift her up. Oh, I did it a second ago. Come here, Zelda! Ah! You know what? We're just gonna... There's no purpose for this fence anymore. I hope that wasn't what I think it was. Oh my god! And Link just went out! Link, come back! He's going to venture off by himself. You can't do that! Get over there! Okay, bam. That's somewhat good. I can hear them! How are we gonna get out, guys? Do you have a plan? No, he doesn't. Dude just wants to get out and shoot. That's not gonna work, Link. It's not gonna work. Maybe there's some sort of trap door or something. There's the fence. Okay, no, there isn't. Okay, I'm gonna plant some props just to make it look at home. So maybe a couch right here. Wow! Okay, deadliest thing in this game, couches. Cause they just whack, oh my god! Guys, let me in! Oh, guys! Oh my god! Stuck in the horde. Okay, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Block it, block it, block it. Here we go. Okay. So, you know what? We can go with another prop. Or maybe it was because it was on the wall. Okay, place it down nice and easy. There we go, you see? One couch. The second couch. And then we're gonna put a TV right in the front. Here we go. You see that? Then we're gonna put a I don't know what we should put next. Should we put a table for the yeah, we're gonna is there can I even spawn I'm spawning this. Amazing! That looks beautiful! Just look at this. This looks like a dining area right now. This is gonna be our official base. What do you want? But the only problem is that. So, I don't know. I'll leave you guys the wow. They're breaking in. Okay. Spawn some props. We're just gonna spawn a whole bunch of these. Okay, we're gonna have to redo that one. It's not straight enough. They're not breaking in anytime soon. Just for the fun of it, I'm just gonna put a fridge on there. Even though this doesn't seem like a big, big fridge. And even though we need a fridge, if they break in, no flippin' way. Oh, their head is peeking out. They heard us. They heard me talking. Oh my. We might have to move, guys. Or we might just have to fight. Anyway, I want to make the place feel at home. So that's why I'm trying to look for a television, which I can't find. There's a better couch right there. I don't think there is. Oh, washing machine. What? We're gonna put that over here. Because why not have a washing machine in the zombie apocalypse? That sounds amazing. Gas pipes? We don't need that. We do need a fireplace. Oh, it's a flying fireplace. Okay. So we're going to get some ammo for the house. That's a door. That's perfect. If I can just find, like, something else to fit the rest of the space, then that'll be perfect. I think this. Wait a second, let me see. Center door. That's not gonna work out. What about this? Is this. Okay, that wasn't straight enough. Okay, I'm gonna hold this one off to the side, and this one off to the side, and especially this one. Put that back. Guys, as soon as I open this door, we need to shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot! Shoot! You guys aren't doing anything! Okay. Okay, there we go. And I think that. Now you see, if this was real life, then I would have had this done in 3 seconds. See, there we go. Move that over. We're gonna put that back. See, now we're not going out. Oh my god, the door! Oh my god, guys, they broke the door! Which means we need to come out this way. Oh, nope. We're gonna slide this open. Okay, that might be bad. If I can't rotate it. Okay, guys, we're going to get ammo. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! The world killed a zombie. Wow, amazing. Guys, come on! I'm I'm afraid to leave those guys alone. Oh my god! Link, you're a savior. Come on, man. That's why I need you. What is that? Okay, Link, come on. Where's Zelda? Okay, she's over there. Okay, I believe the ammo is not right there. It's just... There we go. Perfect. Jesus! Where's Zelda? We need to find her. We need to find Zelda. Zelda, get out. Oh, where are we? Guys, come on. Come on. Come on. There's no time to be playing around. Look at all this ammo. We can live for days. I can spawn us some food when we get to the house. Let's collect all this ammo. Here, can you hold this? Thank you. And then Zelda, no. You know what, we'll come back for the rest. How does that sound? We're gonna leave it like right there. We're gonna leave it all in a pile. A neat pile. Link's like, oh, we should take it all. No, man, we can't take it all. Wish we could, but we can't. Because Gary Mod Logic's... Oh, look at me, guys. I had to do that to Link. Even though... He's amazing. Did the zombies find us? They found us! Come on! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Guys, we're trapped in! God, guys, we're trapped. What are we gonna do? We shouldn't have went for the ammo. We should have got in and out. This is what happens when we engage conversation. Okay, we're gonna dust them. Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's dust them. Let's dust them. Oh my god, too many! Okay, come on guys! Hurry up! Come on guys! Over here. Link, come on. Ah, the doors. Link, are you gonna get in or not? Come on, guys. Oh my. I've literally gotta move you guys in. Okay, there we go. Now let's work on this door right here. We're gonna move this zombie because, like I said, logics. Behind you! Thank you. We're gonna put this right here now. Even though that does not look secure. Okay, a little bit up. Tilt it. Perfect. That's perfect. And we can't open the door. Wow. We can't open the door, guys. Look at this. Because the dead corpse that we can't move. Ah! I'm crying, guys. Our place is looking like trash right now. We're gonna put every single thing that we don't use on the roof. Uh oh. Perfect. Guys, let's just sit down on the couch for a second. Oh wait. What? Okay, I'm not. Okay, what's up, guys? I can't move for some reason. I can't move my mouse for some reason. Okay, now we can move it. But we can't move it on Gmod. I think it's the thing. Okay, No. Okay, now is it working? It's still not working, guys. Okay, still not working. Okay. I don't know why it's not letting me let me move my mouse. Let me check the options. Maybe it's something in the options. And it's still not letting me. Wow. I think here is actually a good spot to... Oh, no. I gotta look with the arrows. That's not cool at all. Guys, what do you gotta say before we end up this zombie episode? And hopefully, we find someone new with some new food or stuff like that. Maybe we find, like, a boat or a rocket. I don't know. But, leave down in the comments what, if you like the start of the series, or, like, it should be better. Like, added stuff, effects. I'll try. And I'm gonna try and fix this problem. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe, and as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!